Hi, and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, write the first five terms of each of the sequences in exercises 1 to 6, whose nth terms are 6 part is an is equal to n into n square plus 5 by 4. Let's now begin with the solution. Given nth term is an is equal to n into n square plus 5 by 4. Since we need to find the first five terms, therefore we will put n as 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. By substituting n as 1 in the nth term, we get a1 is equal to 1 into 1 square plus 5 by 4. This is equal to 1 into 6 by 4 and this is equal to 6 by 4 and 6 by 4 is equal to 3 by 2. By substituting n as 2 in the nth term, we get a2 is equal to 2 into 2 square plus 5 by 4. This is equal to 2 into 4 plus 5 by 4 and this is equal to 2 into 9 by 4 and this is equal to 18 by 4 and this is equal to 9 by 2. By substituting n as 3, we get a3 is equal to 3 into 3 square plus 5 by 4 and this is equal to 3 into 9 plus 5 by 4 and this is equal to 3 into 40 by 4 and this is equal to 42 by 4 and this is equal to 21 by 2. By substituting n as 4, we get a4 is equal to 4 into 4 squared plus 5 by 4. This is equal to 4 into 8 plus 5 by 4 and this is equal to 4 squared is equal to 16. So this is equal to 4 into 16 plus 5 by 4 and this is equal to 21. By substituting n as 5, we get a5 is equal to 5 into 5 squared plus 5 by 4 and this is equal to 5 into 25 plus 5 by 4 and this is equal to 5 into 30 by 4 and this is equal to 150 by 4 and this is equal to 75 by 2. Hence the required terms are by 2, 9 by 2, 21 by 2, 21 and 75 by 2. This is our required answer. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.